Guys, so I'm here with my friend Veronica. We're celebrating our other friend Priscilla's birthday. And this is so funny. Look at the bag that Veronica used to gift Priscilla's present. This bag is becoming famous. It's the same gift bag that I gave to Christian and now I gave to her and she's giving to Priscilla. Priscilla has no idea. I told her about it because I mentioned it to you guys in the video. We're gonna have to tell Priscilla later. Maybe it'll be a gift bag that goes around in our friend. It's so pretty though, isn't it? I love this bag. Lo que yo soy con vos, yeah, solo necesitaba tu amor a mi vida pusiste color, soy mi mejor versión. Esos gases a vos, yeah. Que traiga mujeres, yeah. Sea como sea, siempre te elijo a ti. Todos esos placeres, oh, sin ti en mi vida, mi baby, somos estables. She's opening it. She has no idea. Isn't that a cute bag? She's not even.
Cheers!
I'm back home now. I'm so exhausted, but look at this cute little. Priscilla bought me a gift for Christmas, and look at this cute little gift bag that it came in. It's so funny because I was thinking like I should totally reuse this and give it to either her or my other friend. It would be funny like if we start this little joke between us. But a lot of you said in the last video that you do want to see more videos like this where I'm hanging out with my friends and I'm introducing you to more people. So I hope you enjoyed this. And I also wanted to say that music screws up everything because there's so many moments in videos that there will be music in the background and I have to be so mindful of that. Like it's constantly on my mind. It's like I want to film this, I want to share this moment, but I know that there's like music playing and I can't because then my video will get copyrighted for the music. So I have to always be so careful of that. And even when I edit, like I have to really be careful with that. And it really sucks. So a lot of the stuff that I wanted to film, I wasn't actually able to film today because we had the music blasted and we were turning it up. I'm all ready for bed and I was thinking I kind of want to start reading a little more. Well, not, I shouldn't say more because I don't read like ever, but I have a couple books at my bedside and I literally, I don't read them. I always tell myself like, oh, I'm going to go to bed early enough so that I can read tonight. And it never, ever, 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 ever happens, ever. You guys read, if you read, let me know what you read, what you like. Can I put, oh, it's Nyla. Look, we're twins, Nyla. Nyla, we're twins. She's like, what? Nyla, we look the same right now. I copied you. I got a little Nyla and a little Boo Boo. Yo, these slippers actually suck. I bought myself these slippers at Victoria's Secret and I usually buy slippers there every year around this time. I usually like them, but this year they're just like horrible. They suck. They're cute, yeah, I think they're really cute, but they are not comfortable at all. And it really is a shame. Like, look, I bought these maybe a week ago and it's like, there's like nothing here. There's no, like, you see my foot is already indented. I still need to buy a good pair. If any of you know where I could find comfortable, I really, really want a good pair of slippers that like your feet just melt into. It feels like you're walking on a cloud, kind of like a memory foam. I want something like that. I haven't been able to find anything and I'm really upset that these suck. Except that they match Boo Boo. I'm gonna read a page in my book for you. Pick up on the lessons you're taught on the journey. Don't have to be taught twice. I like that one. By the way, I don't wear glasses. These are fake glasses, but I just wanted to put them on. I had LASIK years ago, and it's still good. They say it's supposed to last 10 years. It's probably been exactly 10 years, but my eyes are still good. Hopefully it'll stay this way. Those are my fake reading glasses. Trying to inspire myself. Oh, by the way, that book that I just read that one page from, that's not like the type of book that I was talking about that I want to read. That's like a fun tableside book, you know what I mean? With like quick little things you could read. I wanna read like an actual book. Anyway, going to bed. Good morning, I am making brunch because I'm probably gonna eat this for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Making eggs and pancakes right now. You are not getting any, Nyla. Oh my God.
I like pepper on my eggs. Little bit. I was making bacon because I had some leftover from when I was testing out those bacon chocolate chip cookies, which were good, by the way. Oh no, my butter's falling. No! Go back on! I gotta eat this. But really quick, before I start eating, I wanted to tell you guys that
I think something is internally wrong with YouTube. And I say this because a lot of my videos recently, they're not processing, like they're not finishing the upload.
Because they're not finishing processing, I don't think that they're going fully to your sub boxes. So I want you guys to know that I uploaded videos in case you haven't seen them. You were asking for part two of that video where I had like a very deep conversation over dinner with Christian. There is part two if you didn't see it, it's live. And then this is a funny video that I really want you to watch, which kind of prefaces the video that you're watching right now. You need to watch that to kind of understand the jokes with the gift bag and all that stuff. Oh, and I almost forgot, this is the really important part. If you are not already subscribed, please subscribe and turn on push notifications because you'll know when I upload a video. I don't think it's gonna be annoying. It's not gonna like push notificate you with everything on YouTube. It would just let you know when my videos are up, and I don't upload, it's only like once a week. So it's not gonna be annoying, I promise you. So if you have that turned on, you will not miss, oh my God, my piggy almost slid off the plate. You will not miss a video. Anyway, I will see you soon in the next. Love you guys. Peeps, this is the last run of the merch, so once it's sold out, it will be gone forever. Be sure to check out the new merch bundle deals by clicking the link in the bio or going to jensmithofficial.com.